very basic information. Again, we are in Guanacaste province. It's one of the 7 provinces of Costa Rica. Remember, Costa Rica, we are divided in province, not states. And Guanacaste is the second most biggest and the most hottest, because we have our hottest temperature, and we are in the dry season, but we have really hottest temperature. The temperature is going to be around 85 to 95 Fahrenheit. So take careful of that. Drink a lot of water. Always is going to be 4 or 5 bottles of water per day. That's the recommendation.
What does that equate to in beer?
10 cans of beer is going to be equal to 1 bottle of beer. So take careful of that, because it's going to be 50, 60 kinds of beers per day.
Okay with that.
The thing is, you never have to stop, because as soon as you stop, you have a huge hangover. So you never have to stop to drink, okay? Probably you like to, so don't worry about that, okay? And, well, we are only the 0.03% of the land, but we conserve 85% of the biodiversity over here in Costa Rica. And
Thank you. she is.
Right there.
Chris kind of looks scared, doesn't he?
I feel like he does.
Yeah, he's like, I don't want to shotgun a beer right now. It's taking line. Look at it. It's taking line for sure. It was.
Nice! Put some work on that one. Give that to Brock. Brock, take some pictures here.
You got it?
Oh, I hear him grunt. Oh yeah, he's grunting.